Stevens with Dale Bozzio, Missing Persons, tonight here at the I Heart 80s Party. Dale?
Hi, how are you? So pretty. Thank you so much for having me.
It's a pleasure to talk to you. So how does it feel to be performing here to the L.A. crowd and the Forum, and this is where your band started in L.A.?
Yeah, it's wild. Yeah, kind of a full circle for me. It's my birthday in a couple of days, so it's pretty exciting. I'm really happy. It's a great lineup, an amazing bit of music here. So it's a really bit more of history right here tonight.
I think so, too, and you're a part of it. So what do you think is the key to longevity in the music business? How do you sustain that longevity?
It's hard to say, you know. I try to eat organic oranges every day, and I feel pretty good. Other than that, I don't know. I keep thinking that it's fate, really. It truly is. You know, you have to have a lot of courage. And I believe that you have to have unflinching determination. That's a very important thing in this day and age, and really in anything you do, if that's your desire and your dream. But you have to really be steadfast. It's, and sometimes sort of fluffles other people's feathers. But that's the way it goes, you know. And I've had lots of experiences with great musicians and made a lot of different music with different people. You know, it's really amazing. I'm just a little girl from Medford, Massachusetts, really, you know. That's about it.
Not anymore. Thanks for talking to us.
God bless you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you. Yeah.
Stephanie Stevens, iHeart Radio, 80s Party. Stephanie Stevens, iHeartRadio 80s Party tonight with Dale Bozzio from Missing Persons. Not missing anymore.